Hi guys, welcome to another itai d.i.y. So today I'm gonna use for the first time in my dremel diamond beads. I don't know, I just bought it on ebay. If you want, you can check it out below. I wrote it down. You're gonna have to forgive my accent, you know, I'm from Israel, so I guess you can hear it. So for today I decided I'm gonna take my pretty regular and boring plate and try to make it into something way cooler. Actually, I think you don't even need to be talented to do so. I just printed this picture of O's, and I'm gonna paste it below the plate and just go on the lines with the Dremel. It's supposed to be very easy, I believe. Again, this is the first time I'm gonna do it. It's supposed to be very easy, but I guess it's gonna take some time. So I will edit the movie so you won't be bored after a while. So let's get started. Before you begin, I want to give you an important tip. When you paste the picture, whatever you choose it to be, remember to put it under the plate so you can actually eat from the plate and not just, I don't know, put it wherever and, you know, to show it. You want it to be also nice and practical as well. You wanna be able to eat from the plate. It's not the same when we're talking about writing something, because if you write something and you put it under the plate first, when flipping it back, what you have written will be reversed. So notice that when you wanna write something, you're gonna actually you're gonna have to write it before on the plate, you know, on the upper side of the plate, and then flip it and write it so that it will be correct and the way you wanted it to be. So again, let's go. So once you have the main line, I don't know, the basic line, most of the lines, you can go ahead and just remove the photo and carry on without it. You know, you just need the main lines and then remove it, because it's easier to see what is it you want to do when the plate is clear and without any photo under it. So again, if you remember what I told you at the beginning of this tutorial, when you want to write something, like here for example, I wanted to add my signature, I first wrote it down at the upper side of the plate, and then I'm gonna flip it and I'm gonna do it again. So this is it, you guys. I hope you learned something from it, and I hope you enjoy it. If you did, please subscribe, and you can write whatever it is you want, and you can ask any question. Feel free again, and also you can be criticized as well. But whatever you do, please subscribe, and good luck. Bye.